Hey everyone, welcome back. So I sold a vintage Sony ICF-C23 G-Mission AM-FM radio dual amp collector sold for $15.99 free ship. I just sent 20% sale. And all sleeves that are like for like different ways, some stuff for 20% ship, some for some more, and others some stuff for less. So it just depends on which one the buyer buys first. It's gonna get you the sale. And it's sold, so. If you don't really care about my other, if I had like a cheap or certain one. But I sold it for, and I got it for free from someone. And they paid $5 for it at Goodwill. But they don't want anymore, so they just like, use it. You can have it. And so I sold it. And I got it on $15.99. Pretty sure. I have for about 6 months anyway. This is not the greatest sale, I mean, but it is a good, like, because it's sat for so long, but I'm just glad to see it go and move on. So yeah. I have for about over 5 months, or 6 months actually. About a week. But yeah, and yeah. So I started the sticker issue from about 5 years ago, which that's what it was around 5 years ago. Like, I don't know. But it's and I still have bricks and strand. Engine camshaft 691998. This sold for $14.99 free shipping. Shipping was about $3.50, unless after fee and everything. And I did get this for free. It was free on Weedier Pushmore. I sold that was off of free Weedier Pushmore, I guess. So, but I got that sold for. I made about $9.30 profit. So it's not too shabby. And I sold this I listed this yesterday on the 12th. And, for 47 people. And it sold, within, like, it sold, like, five and a half hours to sell this. That's really quick, but. It sold in about 12 hours. This is a Briggs & Stratton Craftsman MT Toro Moore engine. Fuel gas tank 494406. This is rusty, so in like mint condition, no rust really at all, like no rust used condition. Sells for about 10 plus shipping and $18.99 free ship. They sell for about, but mine was a little rusty. And there's one, there's a bunch of person selling. There's one listing for $6.50 plus shipping from a part seller. I had a bunch of these used things. It's over $5.50. I sold for $5.50 plus shipping. So these gas tanks, they're pretty good sellers. They're rusty, it's a little rusty, so I sold a dollar cheaper. The other thing did. A pad flat rate. Envelope, I bubble wrapped up on a pad flat rate. And I call it good. You know. So did not make much unless I made about, I got this for free though, and I sold it for, after eBay fee, the shipping, my Chicago shipping. I made about, I would say about $3.25 profit. So, not too shabby. So until next time, everybody, take care, everyone. I'm just gonna sell, because it's easy stuff, go, especially like 4 or 6 hours.